My name is Yun Huang. I'm an associate professor in the School of Information Sciences at the University of Illinois. My research focuses on human-computer interaction, where I'm very passionate about designing, developing, and evaluating AI systems that foster a synergistic relationship between humans and machines. I believe this collaboration allows us to co-create new knowledge and services, ultimately expanding our individual and collective consciousness. One stream of my research is about how AI can be applied to enhance learning experiences and opportunity for all, including people with disabilities, such as those who are deaf, hard of hearing, or children with speech delays. We apply large language models to simulate domain experts from different fields, and these personas give learners feedback to their interdisciplinary projects and encourage them to explore new ideas and then generate deeper insights. This demonstrates that we not only emphasize the learning outcomes, but also the emotional journey of the learning. You can see that when AI continues to advance, the evaluation metrics grow exponentially. So it's really challenging for designers and researchers to come up with coherent or comprehensive evaluation plan. Actually, we're developing those tools to help people identify the potential risks of AI and then come up with more solid and sound plans. All this research actually contributes to the development of impactful and also ethical as well as equitable AI for all. I think it also very aligned with our iSchool's mission, which is human-centered information systems, how we identify user needs, how to be user-centric, and how we can iteratively evolve our technologies to meet the requirements or also to identify new opportunities where we can co-create new artifacts.